Hello, this is Francisco de la Chene with OCF Private Lending, and I have important information regarding a question that is often asked by small prospective private lenders. The question is, I want to become a private lender, but I don't have enough money to fund the full purchase price of a property. What's the minimum amount required for me to become a small private lender so I can take advantage of the high return opportunity? The answer is, most programs do have options allowing small private lenders to participate in some sort of a pool where they give them access to the high return opportunity if unable to manage the full purchase price of a property to become a first lien holder. In our case, our program only requires a $5,000 minimum loan funding secured by our company promissory note that is backed by a pool of our properties, all at no more than a 75% loan-to-value ratio. Of big importance is the fact that in our program, small private lenders earn 25% more than our first lien holder private lenders. That's due to the perceived higher risk, but consider this. It is such a big enough difference that some of our private lenders who have enough cash to lend the full purchase price of a property as first lien holders opt instead to join as small private lenders, spreading their available funds in as many $5,000 notes as they can so as to optimize their returns by a huge 25%. Our first lien holder private lenders earn 3 times the highest interest paid by the banking industry, as published daily at bankrate.com. On the other hand, our small private lenders earn 4 times the highest interest paid by the banking industry, as published daily at bankrate.com. I hope you found this information helpful. If you want to know more, come and visit us at OCF Private Lending, where you'll find everything you need to know about becoming a small private lender. We look forward to seeing you there. Join today and become a successful, profitable, small private lender. Goodbye.